Hello, my beautiful Aquariuses. Welcome to your horoscope forecast. And this is going to be what is their true feelings for you right now. I want to thank you guys so much for liking, sharing, and subscribing. And thank you to my members. I really appreciate all of your support. And if you guys would like a live person reading with me, go to my website, jenniferwalkerzen.com, or check out the description box below. All right, so let's jump in right here. All right, so we're going to be looking at first, what are their feelings? We're also going to be looking at what romantic actions are they going to actually take towards you, Aquarius, in the month of August, and some advice. And if you guys like it this way, you want me to continue this way, hit that like button. Let me know in the comments below. You can do both. Let's jump right in. All right, so how does Aquarius's love interest, the one they're here for, the one they want to know about, how does Aquarius's love interest feel about Aquarius's romantic plea? Show me cards you need to see. Show me the cards I need to see. Okay, let's take a look. All right, so there's an addictive kind of energy I feel from this person. It's like, but they love it though. They can't get enough of you. All right, let's keep going. All right, so I feel that there's like this overall energy is like defeated. And I feel like it's because somebody feels like they're the other person, or somebody's holding the other person back. With the Five of Swords here, it's like you can see, it's like somebody's like, no, don't do it. All right, let's see what this is about. So I see there's a lot of effort or work here, or this could be a work-related situation for some of you guys. Let's just get more information. Okay, how does Aquarius's love interest, the one they're here for, the one they want to, how does Aquarius's love interest feel about Aquarius's romantically? Show me the cards I need to see. Show me the cards I need to see. Okay, Aquarius, let's take a look. Okay, so this person seems to be in deep regret. They're feeling bad about a situation when it came to work or finance here. Because Eight of Pentacles, when you see Eight of Pentacles, it really, when you see it in personal readings, it's more about money. It's more about effort. So it's like there was something about work, money, or effort. This person's like, I feel bad about this. Okay, so how does Aquarius's love interest, the one they're here for, the one they want to know about, how does Aquarius's love interest feel about Aquarius's romantic? How does Aquarius's love interest feel about Aquarius's romantically? Show me cards you need to see. Show me the cards I need to see. Okay, so there was something that there happened that when they were overindulgence. This also is the card of greedy. Okay, what's going on here with this? Okay, let's keep going. Let's use this deck. How does Aquarius's love interest, the one they're here for, the one they want to know about, how does Aquarius's love interest feel about Aquarius's romantically? Show me the cards you need to see. Show me the cards you need to see. Okay, let's see. Okay, so they feel like the timing was right. You guys came together and there was a happy moment, but they're feeling regret about something to do with work, money, or finance. Okay, so some of you guys, maybe they don't feel like they make enough money, like they can support you enough. So let's see what this is about. They have very strong chemistry and passion for you with the King of Wands energy. Like, it's like they're like, oh my God, not only is Aquarius very passionate for me, but they're really good looking too, like, you know. And I see that there is this change here for them. They really want to know if there is some kind of offer, some kind of opportunity here. Okay, let's keep going. This person wants to open up to you about something, like they're not sure, like, okay, they're not sure if they have the key to the success, or that we can open up your heart. Like, they want to open up here. They want more openness in the connection. Okay. They feel like there's some good news here. All right, so let's talk about pages. Okay, pages. Now, there could be an Aries, Sagittarius, Leo energy around this, and a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn energy around this. So there could be people around this too. So I just want to put that out there, because people cards do mean people, okay, and tarot. So it doesn't have to be. It's kind of like Kipper. It's like sometimes they do and sometimes they don't. So it just depends. But they could. Okay, because it's like kind of strange. It's like they're like, I want to be happy with you, I want to open up about this, but I'm confused about what to do. And I have such strong chemistry and passion with you, and I want some kind of good news. And pages are always good news, okay? So they're messages. And pentacles are money, family, children, long term. So they want to give you some kind of good news. Or they're like the ones, okay? So when you think about court cards, you want to think about them in numbers of four. The page is one, okay? The knights are two, queens are threes, and kings are fours. So it's like if you think about it from the aspect of, for my new readers out there, some type of potential, okay? So they want to take some kind of leadership role here. They want to make some type of power move. Now, this card in general does represent a person as well. It can represent a landlord. It can represent a landowner. Okay, it can represent a boss, a friend. Okay, so there's someone here around this situation. And they're concerned that they're going to lose out. They're going to lose out on this. Because they're lacking the courage here to speak with you about this, okay? So they're lacking the courage here. They are like, they feel like there's a lot of things to overcome here in this connection, possibly because of other people around it. Okay, so they are thinking about you, Aquarius, and they do want to be with you, okay? They have long-term plans. Four of Swords is I've been meditating, contemplating, or I have long-term plans. But I have a lot of disappointments. I may disappoint you. Oh, wow. So they feel like you may be disappointed by them. They feel like there's a lot of potential if you could see the forest before the trees. If you could look past these things about them. Okay. They're indecisive about this, like this crossroads, like of what's going to happen. They want to take you out. They want to celebrate. This represents going out and have a good time. Celebration card. All right, and it feels like they're like homebodies or something, okay? And there is this massive shock and surprise. What's going on with the Tower card today? Oh my goodness, okay. There's this massive shock and surprise that they're afraid that, okay, so I get what's going on here. They work a lot, they're kind of homebodies. They get the sense that you deserve better. There's a lot of self-doubt within this person. Okay, so let's keep going here, Aquarius. So it's like, you know, this Page of Swords is like young energy. So they may feel like you may see them as like, you know, you may want somebody younger, more energy, you know, like new ideas, thinking outside of the box, you know, this. You may see them as someone that's different from your usual type and expectations. There's a lot of self-doubt within this person, okay? When it comes to love and romance, because they feel like something about them seems to be unusual or different. Like they're different from usual type and expectations. Like you can see there's a man and a half horse, right? So it's like, can I hit the arrow even though I'm like the half horse, you know? Like, so it's like they're having real issues, but they don't want to give up here, okay? They don't want to give up. Actually, I need to pull from this deck. They want abundance here. Okay, actually, let's use this deck too. Let's get more information here. Okay. How does Aquarius's love interest, the one they're here for, the one they want to talk, how does Aquarius's love interest feel about Aquarius's romantically? Show my cards you need to see. Show my cards I need to see. Okay. Okay, well, you guys are meant to see it then. Never give up. They don't want to give up. You make them happy. Now, you see there's the issue again. This can represent money and finance as well. And they're doing a lot of reflecting on this, and they're getting very emotional here, and they really want to take a chance. Yeah, they want to bring an offer in Ace of Pentacles energy and move this into a positive turn of events. They may even want to move in with you or help you out with a house, okay, house, home, okay? It's like almost like, I feel like with this card, it's like, come on. Come on, Aquarius. Come on over. Come on over. Yeah, I want success here. But I know there's barriers. There's obstacles here. Oh, I got another Tower card. I'm really shocked. I'm really surprised. This person is concerned there's going to be some kind of major change that's going to just mess everything up. And so they're getting stuck in the middle of a situation here. And they're kind of looking in themselves like, oh, I'm going to mess this up. Wow. This person's like an avoidant. Like, I'm going to mess this up. So I better just give it time and see what happens. When it comes to my communication, it's like, oh my goodness, like, they're really into you, but then they're like, because of they're getting in their own way. They're getting in their own way when it comes to this connection. Okay, the moon card is the final card, Aquarius. Like, you see me with rosy-colored glasses, you know. You see me with rosy-colored, you know, I'm cautious. I'm defensive. I don't want to get hurt. But I know we're destined. I really want to take a risk. When the timing is right, oh my goodness gracious. This person is totally into you, and like sees you as like amazing, but they feel like there's something that they need to get together because they're just not ready yet, because, you know, they're a little bit of a homebody and you like to go out and, you know, and maybe I'm not gonna have enough money for them, and yeah, that's what I'm feeling. Like, your person's like I'm tuning into your person's energy. It's like a lot of self-doubt. Like, oh my God, I can't. No, I don't know if I can make you happy. And okay, so what we need to do is find out the actual actions. So it's no doubt that they're into you. You make them happy. They don't want to give up. They want long-term success around this, and they feel emotional about you. And you know, for you, for this situation, they feel like it's a major change for them in their lives. You know, they just weren't expecting you to come along and be like, you're amazing, Aquarius, but like, they're feeling like, I can't live up to this. It's like intimidating them, okay? So let's move this out of the way. And I feel like it's because they're looking at other people around you and they're like, I'm gonna have to defend my position, and how am I gonna do this? And I'm in a crossroads. I don't know what to do, and I don't know how to put the work into this. And I'm at a crossroads about how to move forward with this. Okay. All right, what's the actual actions this person's gonna take towards you? What is the actual actions that Aquarius is love interest, the one they're here for, the one they wanna know about? What is the actual actions Aquarius is love interest gonna take towards them romantically in the month of August? Show my cards to see. Show me the cards I need to see. Okay, let's find out. Okay. High Priestess. This is like getting the blank rune. And the runes, you know what I'm... If you guys read runes, you know what I'm talking about, okay? Like, when you get the blank rune, it's like something yet to be known. I'm here of mystery. Secrets. Okay. Let's go to the next card. Okay, they're gonna try to make the wisest decision obviously the money is on their a factor for them. They really don't, they wanna be coming off like very abundant for you. And I feel like they're gonna give you clarity about that. It's like they're gonna, still gonna kinda keep that to themselves, but they're gonna give you clarity about the fact that they really wanna be wise in their decision making when it comes to abundance. And you're going to get the sense from this person that you're going around in a big old circle here. Because of them being very defensive. Mm-hmm. And, you know, it's like with this horse right here, I know that Knight of Wands talks about impulsiveness, but I almost feel like with this Knight of Wands, this person seems to be like pulling back, and they're pulling back. Like, this horse is like, where are you going? No, we don't want to move too fast. No, don't want to move too fast. I want long-term happiness, but I don't want to move too fast, okay? You make me happy. So it's a lot of things they're gonna do that are gonna bring you a sense of, okay, we're gonna have long-term happiness, you make me happy. But it's like they hold themselves back a little bit because they wanna make a decision when it comes to this house or home situation and in this agreement. So they're gonna speak to you about this, okay? And it's going to make you feel a little bit stuck in the middle, like stagnant in the middle because there's a state of confusion. So. It's like they're giving mixed messages, okay? So it's like, oh yeah, I want to do that, and I want to move forward, but then I want to pull back. Yeah, I would need to make that choice. I want to pull back. Okay, let's get you guys some advice. What can you do? It's not you. It's not that they're not into you. It's just they're lacking some kind of confidence because they're concerned about getting hurt. So it's like a defensiveness. So what can Aquarius do when it comes to love interest for the highest, best good, for the best possible outcome for them? Show me cards you need to see. Show me the cards that need to see. Okay, what can you do? Okay, you're gonna have to be patient with this person, okay? And do some reflecting about this, some soul searching when it comes to these obstacles, delays, and challenges. Okay, so kind of go with them and like say, what exactly is going on? What's stopping you? And just lead with love, okay? Lots of love with this person. Don't give up on them, okay? Something will come to light when it comes to this relationship. And you know, there's a lot of possibilities here for communication. You'll be able to achieve what you want here, okay? There is a lot of potential here, but there is some healing this person needs to do, okay? Because they're concerned about these distractions, these infringing situations that will end, okay? This is a destiny here when it comes to this connection, but you are going to have to be patient and resilient here with this person, okay? It's gonna take a little bit of time for this person to go through the motions and get comfortable. But of course, as it was saying with the options card, if you feel like this person just like, okay, you know, it's been this long a time, give it a time period, okay? My opinion, that's what I would do. If I were you in your position dealing with this, I would give it a time period. And I'll be like, okay, you know what? I would reflect on the situation, what's going on, okay, what's happening here, okay. And I would say in my mind, okay, I give this person 6 months. If we're still in the same place after 6 months, that I need to say to this person, look, I really want XYZ out of this connection. And look, I really, if you can't give me this, then you just really need to let me know, go, and so I can move on to the next person, because this is what I really want. And you know, I really want to be happy, and I want to have a settled situation. And look, this is where I want to be. And give that person an opportunity to, you know, say what they have to say. And if you are like, okay, you can accept what they have to say, okay, move forward. If not, then you're gonna have to assess and say, okay, you know what, I don't wanna waste my time. I wanna move forward with somebody who's really interested, because when people are interested, they go on. There's no doubt. There's like, you know, when people, they make the decision. I mean, it's not to say this person isn't into you, but sometimes you have to force the issue with people in order for that something to change, because this person seems a little bit fixed in their ways. So, and it's because they of their past experiences. But just go on with your eyes open, okay? All right, my beautiful Aquariuses, I love you guys so much. If you guys like it this way, you want me to continue this way, hit that like button. Let me know in the comments below. As I always tell you guys, you don't have to take my advice if you don't want to, okay? We all have free will. We all have our own inner guru, our own inner guidance to follow here. So please, guys, you know, listen to your intuition, and also ask the universe, like, okay, universe, look, what do I need to see about this person that could help this person? Or even prayers can help with the situation with this person, to send them love and healing and so forth, to remove the obstacles, blockages for them. So you can also do that as well, okay? We have more power than what we realize, especially if we use our power for good. All right, my beautiful darlings, I love you guys so much. I'll see you guys another day or two. Have a great rest of your next couple days, and I will see you guys soon.